The thyroid is minimally moderately hypoechoic and has no discrete lesions. The vascularity is decreased. The left lobe has a similar appearance, including the decreased vascularization. This presentation stands against an active overproduction of thyroid hormones.